Another free kick to Trinity for a tackle on Jarman in the D. The ball on the very edge of the D, slightly over to the left of the Wrexham box. In comes Jarman for Trinity through the wall.
Yes!
And into the net. And Trinity have the lead. Steve Howsham's off the bench and pumps the air. Nathan Jarman has scored. It's Wrexham nil. Gainsborough Trinity 1. Wrexham have missed a host of chances. Trinity have taken theirs.